Hello, heroes, Keltbar of the Heroes and Legends. And we're back in the world of Eos. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. Anyways, the last five episodes, because as I'm recording this, I don't have any episodes up. But by the time you watch it, it'll either be the sixth or the fifth episode. This will be either the sixth or the fifth episode. No, sixth or the seventh episode of the series. I'm hoping by the time you watch this, the sound will be improved, because I know the first few, the sound was crap. The sound of the game overrode in high action and high cutscene sequences. The sound of the game overrode my sultry voice. So I'm hoping with a little bit of finagling with the volume in the game, I can fix that. So I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. So anyways, what are we doing? What are we doing? We have to go get those Heliodor stones.
Hey.
Alright, so I added subtitles. Because I lowered the volume on everything else.
Yo.
Hi.
Hey, what's up? I don't even know where the car's at. Oh, man. Where's the car at? Oh, it's by the quest. Let's return to the car then. We are moving. Equipping spells. Alright, so. Dang. Is it going to do another long loading screen? Am I going to have to make a strategic cut here? I might have to. I have to finish collecting those stones. I'm probably going to get attacked by Robo dudes again. I have to figure out how to not die as often, so I'm probably going to have to do a lot of quote-unquote grinding, because it looks like they buff up the robots that attack me. They've buffed them up to 16. I don't know if they stay with me, or at certain points in the game are they going to catch up to my level. And I kind of want to feel overpowered sometimes, you know? Like, I do the regular world creatures fine, but it's the when the dropship comes in and the Magitech troops drop down, I'm like, oh, man. There they are again. All right. Come on. Load faster. There we go. We are here. Quest is this way. I've gotten one of three Heliodor stones. Last time I was here, earlier, in the previous episode, I was attacked in the dark by multiple things, and the big iron demon came out, Damon. Oh, what do we got?
Wanna bash some heads in?
Is this the... Oh, these things. Oh, wow. I had the wrong one. Lose all my health. Yeah. Get him, Prompto.
He's hi there, opening.
Prompto's still my favorite right now. I'm loving that Michelangelo vibe I get from him.
Not the time for horseplay.
Oh, there they are. I knew it. Wasn't even paying attention this time.
Gladio,
do your thing. Big old mess. Boom. Boom. Boom.
Outstanding,
no. Chain after. I'm gonna have to buy more potions after this question. Sure.
All right, we're done here.
How much experience I got? All right. I'm checking his hand. Check your hand out, Noctis. Doop, doop, doop. Doop doo. Alright. Looking for the other Heliodor stones. I don't know if the, does the quest reset when you, So I got one. Oh. What is it?
Behind you, knocked!
Got it. Where? What? Oh.
Magitek engine.
It's close. Great. What is this thing? 27 Gigantoad. Oh, there's one of the things I need. Alright, where's the Magitek dudes?
Showtime. Let's hope it's not a tragedy.
Get back!
Don't do anything I wouldn't.
Oh,
same to you.
Gladio, do
get
it.
In there, Gladio. Come on, get away from the rock. You're not just gonna die. Do it again, Gladio. Stay with the herd.
Everything cool?
Ignis!
Get him, Ignis. Mark him up. Boom. 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 Boom.
Locked and loose!
He just got a nice little weapon from the beginning of the game. Or that's the nice end of the game. Haha! I really hope you guys can hear what I'm saying right now. Normally you can't because reasons. Alright. Let's go after Gigantos over here.
Biggie, look out.
Affirmative.
Pronto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Nice one, Pronto!
There it is.
Those Imperial...
Pronto!
What's the idea?
Apologies.
Nothing goes wrong.
Oh, we got him.
What the hell were you doing?
All good.
Oh, now what?
Stay cool.
Of course. Of freaking course. Okay, ready. Alright. Holy crap.
Diana thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
All right. Just one more stone to go.
One more. Gotta be over there, right? All right, run, run, run. And we're moving. I think this is it. No, I think this is where I got the first one. Shoot. Really thought that was gonna be the one. Fishing spot. Ah!
1, 2, 3. That'll do it.
Now let's head back. That was rough. Alright. Let's get the heck out of Dodge. Return to the car. Quickly, before something else shows up. I need to... Did some research. I need to invest in the Exploration Ascension, because it will help me to actually get more points faster. Okay, let's see. So I did that Dino quest. Quest location. There's so many freaking quests. No, can't do any of those. This one is there. The Ever Gleaming Regalia. Fast travel. Hunts. Victory! Come on, faster. I don't know if I can get this to load any faster. Finally.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
This is gonna get me something. Head to Alstor's Law. I'm not gonna accept any quests right now. I just wanna get these ones. I wanna kind of clear up my quest log just a tiny bit. Whoa, what do we got here? Oh shoot. We're gonna avoid combat with that. Man. Loving it, guys. I'm loving it, Squeenix. You guys have given me this amazing game. Use the boost to get through. Alistair's Law. Oh, what the hell?
Didn't mean to do that.
Popped out of nowhere.
You got all those arms at your disposal. Use them.
Gonna spam my team. Never mind. Let's go. My goodness.
We all good?
Better than good.
Yeah, we're great.
Good to go.
It's gonna get dark again. Trying to avoid the whole darkness thing. Ah, I didn't use it fast enough. Or I released too soon, or too late.
I suspect the hunter had his rest around here.
Then let's hurry up and look. Cindy ordered that coating for us, you know.
Oh, I'll go with it.
Gotcha! Try this!
What have we got here?
all of it.
Good idea.
Oh no.
Freaking idiot.
Oh Jesus, it's like everything. Why is it everything? See that. Oh my god, mega potion. Of course Prompto already has no health. Gladio, go, go, go. Use the sword, what are you doing? Oh my god, we're gonna die. Holy crap. Do it again, come on Gladio, clear them up. What are you frickin' doing? Go, go. I can't even see. Too much. Oh, I'm dying now. Great. Come on, keep using it. Prompto's dying again.
Try this.
Too much going on. Prompto's dead. Yep. Can't help. Where the hell's Prompto?
Prompto's in trouble.
I can't help him. He's dead. Shit. Come on. Enix down. Prompto. That was the best Phoenix down ever! Get back into a Prompto. Gonna have some Phoenix down. So. Mega Phoenix. Use it. Mega Phoenix time.
Gladio!
Help me.
I never miss! Nice work, Gladio!
I'm crazy! Oh! Snipers! I need to like buy a bunch of stuff. Buffs.
Hey, look. This has got to be the stuff.
Bingo! Wonder what it'll do. Guess we'll find out when Cindy sprays it on the car.
Feels like we become Cindy.
Alright. Return to the car.
Personal errand, boys.
We have become the personal errand, boys. That's pretty much what it's become. Whew. Turn this in. Nope, I gotta warp to the freaking auto parking spot. Good, long way. Gotta try to do this before time runs out, because that's the last thing I need is time running out again.
Lodgings. Gil is required to rest at lodgings in towns and at outposts. Characters receive a bonus when tallying XP, so lodgings are a wise choice when you want to level up quickly. However, status-boosting meals are not served. Yeah, I know. Only get status-boosting from diners and camping. Need to really raise the level of Ignis. Donatello. Click, click, click. Go, go, go. Oh, wait. I went to the wrong place. I was supposed to go to Hammerhead first. That's going to annoy me. Let's see if I can pull it off. I don't think I can, but I'm going to try. There's a lot of loading screens when you go between the two areas. If it's just like a couple minutes away, it's like, nah, no problem. Don't worry about that loading screen.
Hey, want to hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Looks like I'm just going to turn in with this quest. What the hell is the inn? 1.5 experience.
Looking for a place to stay,
yes,
you?
I am. Needed to be daylight. Oh, I have to hit next again. I'm sitting there staring at it. I always wonder. Gotta just click the thing, man. What are you doing? Oh, I got two levels that time. 47 AP. Oh, that's actually kind of... Oh, at least look at the photo first. Oh, that's actually really cool. I'll take that.
Stylish as always.
That's all right. He's like, no!
Nailed it. This
what?
Should be a hit.
What? Okay. That was definitely not a hit. Not a hit, man. Oh. Is this new? This is new. Okay.
So, what you doing?
Nothing much. Just chilling. Cool.
What's up, Mikey? Gotta make small talk with your buddies.
That was one hell of a day, huh?
Yeah. But it was fun. Every day's fun. Even when we almost get ourselves killed. I never imagined it'd work out like this. That I'd get to go on an adventure with you guys.
Who would have thought, huh?
So, how long have we been friends now? Let's see. Beginning of high school. So that's 5 years?
Yeah, but we've known each other way longer than that. Ever since elementary school, right?
Huh? You still remember that?
Could hardly forget being gawked at.
Well, you know, it isn't exactly easy being in the presence of royalty.
And when we did meet in high school, you pretended it was the first time.
Yeah, the first time I worked up the nerve to say something. Feels just like yesterday.
You should have said something sooner.
Oh, Noct. You just wouldn't understand. Back then, I was...
Fat. You were fat.
Actually, never mind.
Watch the Brotherhood anime series.
Hey, you can't just stop halfway.
Yeah, I know. I used to be super shy. couldn't talk to people. No surprises, but I had no friends. At least not real ones. I was always alone. And there were times when I felt, well, worthless.
Be friends, come on.
That's what's been bugging you?
I mean, when you look at me, you wouldn't think that I'm anything but a fun-loving, happy-go-lucky joker. But that isn't the real me. Behind all the quips and laughs, I'm a mess of hang-ups. I've always felt inferior to you guys. I'm not royalty, and I'm not strong. I'm nothing, really. Unlike Gladio, I'm not good with people. The way he connects with them, he's operating on a different level. Unlike Ignis, I'm not smart, and I can't cook to save myself. But when we hang out, it's so much fun. I forget what I'm not. Then reality hits me like a splash of cold water, and I remember that I don't belong. But I want to. Every moment, I'm desperate to earn my place, to prove that I'm good enough.
All right, you're my pal. I wouldn't let you hang. Leave you hanging.
Think what you will, but I think you're good enough for me.
So, you really think I'm doing okay?
Yeah, I do. Anything else?
No, nothing at all. I'm sorry I got so real all of a sudden.
You should know better by now. You think I just make time for any old loser?
Huh? What, you mad, bro?
He did it! He did it, you mad,
Seriously,
bro!
Seriously, though. Thanks for making time for this loser. Feels good to get that off my chest.
Happy to hear.
I'm loving this game.
All right.
Top notch. I'm actually starting to. This might be my favorite Final Fantasy.
Yeah.
I can't even hear myself
talk. You do that.
When I'm listening, I might have to do some. The playful pop filter is now. Oh, I guess when you level up their thing, you get a little scene. All right, guys. Level up your stuff. I need to level up cooking. And then exploratorating, whatever, you know what I mean. You know what I mean. Okay, let's ascend. Exploration nation. Gain AP for long trips in the car. I already used this, right? Oh, one more point for further increased AP for making camp. And this is, so I'm going for this one now. I need one more point though. Oh, all right, let's turn in Dino's quest. Let's just head over there. Golden Key, 2 minutes away. And then we'll go to Hammerhead. Get that done. Servant of Stamina represents stamina, which Noctis consumes when he performs actions such as sprinting and point warping. When the stamina bar runs out, it takes time to replenish.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Oh yeah, we're gonna do that too.
Gotcha.
I will do that because I said I was gonna do that. I'm actually starting to run low on the cashola's. Alright. Hoof it. I got your stones, Dino. You better give me something good. I'm gonna deliver the coating to Cindy, and it's gonna be fantastic. She better give me something nice for the car.
Welcome to Golden Key.
And then that guy. I'm gonna call him. Standing there, James. No, that's not even funny. I'm gonna call him Golden Key Greeter. Golden Key Greeter. I'm not gonna remember that.
Hey, fellas. Jeez, that went quicker than I expected.
Actually, took a lot longer.
Those demons were no match for you, huh, Inspray?
They put up a pretty good fight.
Well, you're alive, so, as promised. That baby right there is unlike anything you've seen before. Drop by again sometime and let me know what you think.
Thousand more experience. Heliodor bracelet.
You're full right now.
Oh, he's got another one.
Yo, talk about impeccable timing.
I never left, buddy. I know never what this left. Means.
So your majesty's a mind reader. Well, what am I thinking?
You want more ore.
Bingo. I think we got a real good thing going here.
Head to the specified area. Probably won't be able to do this one for a while. Level 20. Actually, not that hard, but it is a little ways away. Ooh, it's kind of deep in the area. So we're gonna worry about that one later. That's like a we'll work on you later quest. Okay. What I need to do though is actually jump back into the options because I'm still thinking the sound's not right. No. Master volume. Drop you down a little bit more. Music. I love the music, but you guys can't hear me. No fun. This affects the voice. Leave the voice at 70. Alright, we're gonna try that. Halfway through the video, you're like, hey, we can hear you now. We got subtitles on
there. The guy's really taking a liking to you. Or at least your generosity.
Shouldn't he show royalty a little more respect?
You could try setting him a better example.
Oh.
That's absolutely breathtaking.
Yes. I was about to say the same.
Can't talk to you guys? Hey, Golden Key Greeter. That's his, like, he just switched shifts with the other guy. Is he gonna say it as I turn back around? Let's see.
Welcome to Golden
yep,
Key.
Yep, he says it. One more time. Nope. He failed. Okay, now we're gonna try.
Welcome to Golden
Yeah, there we go. Gladiolus is like, shut up already. I should probably check the right side of the beach. Hit up some potions.
How can I help you today?
That's actually gonna cost me way more than I have. $500 gil.
Thank you kindly. Please come again.
Mm-hmm. Let's fill up. Car? No, I don't need to flip the car. I need to get the hammerhead. Stat. Hammerhead. It's 3 minutes away. Another loading screen. Incoming. Turn in these quests. She better give me something nice for the car. I really don't want something crappy. Alright, Cindy. Son, daughter, granddaughter of Sid. She's gonna say something about Mighty Purdy. Just don't, the accent's killing it for me. Quests. There are two kinds, main and side. Main quests advance the story, while side quests promote exploration and offer additional bonuses. Adjust your active quest from the main menu. Loading. And now. And there we go.
Great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
Do need to get everybody better gear, though.
I say we take a break.
Sounds reasonable enough.
All we've been doing is taking breaks.
Welcome back. You find the place all right?
Yes, we did.
Sure did.
No surprise there. Y'all can hang on to that. That's your reward. Spray your car with a coat of that stuff, and it'll keep her looking spick and span. Y'all want to treat the old girl right, don't you? And nothing feels better than driving around in a clean car.
That's all it does is clean the car. Jeez, I was hoping for something more than that. What's the next quest?
Well, hey there, Prince.
Another favor?
You guessed it. Must be written all over my face. You see, one of our regulars tipped me off to something real special.
Why can't you just stand in one place while talking?
And a pretty powerful one at that. You boys wouldn't happen to be interested in one, would you?
I want a supercharger.
Snatched it from a scrap car, but didn't know what to do with it, so we left it. If y'all want it, it's yours for the taking.
Head to the Vesper Pool. That sounds like a dangerous place. Level 26. Alright. 1,000 experience. Oh wait, we gotta see what else we're gonna... Friends of a Feather. We're gonna do that quest. Everyone Loves Beans is way out in the boonies, so we can't do that one yet. Alright, so we have to work on some hunts. Because we need money.
I never thought about how people viewed the Crown City from the outside.
Neither have I. But she said it's the place where legends were made.
And goods produced in the Perlius have yet to match that caliber.
What can I do you for?
Let's see what you got.
Take your pick.
Raindrops in the night. The Weaver Wilds. Nighttime.
You boys are a brave bunch. Order away.
Should I just take the big one? Might as well. 700 gil.
You got it.
Might even give Ignis a new recipe.
Bon appetit.
Ooh.
Had your fill? Good.
All right. Let's see. The quest, the hunt is not too far. A little over a quarter mile. Oh, there's something here. Potion. I'll take it.
We're out of here.
Let's roll.
Off we go. Let's have some light.
Sounds good.
Probably gonna meet one of those damn iron giant dudes at a level 30. Still can't beat them. Let's go get this treasure chest. Treasure!
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Mega elixir, I needed that too. Probably gonna need it for this fight.
The hunt is on.
And what's behind us?
No!
Immaculate.
We're on the same page.
Knocked another one out.
That was lame. Yeah, I know it's dangerous to travel at night, but I have to do this hunt. Why would you give me that warning? Why?
Magitek engine. It's close.
No, let's fight this thing first. Get ready. Where did it land? Oh, it's just right there. Hide behind the rock, guys.
Not
Oh, crap.
We got company.
We got big. Gonna put ourselves in a bed.
Sure thing. Nice work.
Oh, that guy's gonna blow up on me.
Gladio, do it.
Try this.
Oh my God. Prompto's dead.
Gladio, got it.
Yep.
Are we doomed?
Yeah, pretty sure we're. Yeah, pretty sure. Holy sh! It's nice knowing you guys. Everyone's just giving up. Oh man.
You rang? Okay.
Come on, Prompto.
Yep.
Whoa!
Visibility is poor. Clean the glasses. Capital idea.
Locked.
Got it!
Prompto, you're up!
Gladio! Nice work, Gladio! Excuse me!
Oh my God. Megalixir. Let's do it. Oh, we just got wrecked. We don't have any Phoenix downs. We have one. Ignis. We'd have to retreat. Get out of here! Jeez. Oh my God. It's like, let's put a hunt in night. Get over here, what are you guys doing? This was not the brightest idea. Jeez. Alright. Turn to the rest point. I got destroyed. Gotta figure out what I'm doing. I have no idea what I'm doing. This is terrible. I'm like tempted to put it on easy mode, but then it's like, oh, now it's not even hard at all. Like, it's not supposed to be hard, but it's not supposed to be like impossible. It's like, oh, let's give them, this mission's only for level 15. It's fine. No, it's not even. It's like super hard. Alright.
If yes. You need a room, we got one.
Yeah, I know you do.
Crash right here.
Alright, so we're gonna have to earn money the old-fashioned way. Not taking on night missions. Avoid the nighttime at all cost. Not gonna level up. One of us did. Yeah, I did.
Hey, this one's pretty
that
good.
That is actually a good picture.
I dig it too.
Oh, that's awesome. That is an awesome picture. I'm taking that one.
Not bad.
That's where we're getting killed. We're not gonna remember that moment. Alright, we gotta figure this out.
Alright, so no rule until I figure out what I'm doing. No more night missions. Not a one. I ate all that food. I used up a bunch of my money. I need to take on some non-night missions. I wonder if you guys have any missions. Let's check out your missions. Hopefully there's no night ones.
Welcome.
Crow's Nest. Give me a good hunt.
Want something to eat? Think you're up
squash
to the task?
The squirmers. Always nighttime. Cranky crustaceans. Why is that red? Long Wythe Peak. You get a megalixir. I'd rather do this one, because it's not at nighttime.
Good luck to you.
It's red! I don't know why, but it's red.
Good luck, boys.
Oh, jeez. We're gonna use the campsite. How far is it? 0.94. Call the car. 100 gil. Using up all my gil.
You're good. You're good. You're good. And stop. Y'all take care.
Hey, there's a Moogle in her car. I didn't notice that the first in the truck. Okay. Auto map point. Where is the... Wait. I think I have to set it up in here. Yeah, cranky crustaceans. Where the hell is it? Oh, right there. Alright. Auto. Quest location. Cranky crustaceans. Take me there. And then I'll find a camping ground before I get up in it. Get up in the fight.
Want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Wait.
Nice.
I didn't leave.
Helpful for a change.
Ha.
For a change.
Ha. That's hilarious. It was like, no, I ain't going anywhere. I got in the car just to go absolutely nowhere. Well, where's the nearest campground? Here. It's Crickclaw Haven. And there's one closer here though. Go to this one. It's got like all these deposits and stuff. We'll drive there. Let's map it out. Map out our drive. No. Manual. Get in. I'm driving. I'm driving. We get some magic too, that might help with some of these frickin' missions. What's the U-turn? Oh, I gotta wait for that. Oh, quickly.
Man, that's one funky looking mountain. Wouldn't want to pass up a shot of this. Can I?
I guess so. Shoot.
All right, let's get a little closer then.
There's a photo spot. Oh, it is a funky looking mountain. Well, let's hoof it. Music changes.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time.
Hopefully you got a good picture.
Let me get this shot.
All right. Cool. We'll save that one.
Oh, love the lighting.
200 experience for it. Are those like boss mobs? Part of me doesn't want to fight them just yet. How close is the first campground? Oh, it's so far. Alright. We're hoping it.
Overhead.
Of course. But, on the plus side, no evil dark monsters, no demons. We'll take these guys out. Ain't no thing. Come on, guys.
This'll be quick.
Well, here we are.
How do they shoot me through a wall? That makes no sense. Of course he is. He's always getting shot up. Oh my god. Everybody's getting wrecked. Where's Prompto? Come on. Get in there, Gladio.
Nice work, Gladio.
You.
What's this?
Don't you go quitting on me.
Wouldn't they? Whoops. See ya.
Gladio! Nice work, Gladio!
Jesus! Regular potions, regular potions.
Kind of you.
See ya!
Not good.
Oh my god. What is going on? No more Phoenix down.
Pronto.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Hey, the potion.
Brass. Gladio, do it.
Get in there, Gladio. Freaking hell. Freaking dual horn showed up. Getting killed by every monster. Ugh. I used my teamwork abilities. I tried to hide behind a rock and they were just shooting through the rocks. You guys saw that. It was jacked up.
Tragitech engine.
Nope.
It's close.
Nope. Keep moving. Get to the campsite. That is the only thing on my mind right now. Campsite.
Doesn't the power of kings wear you out?
Kinda. I feel groggy when I wake up in the morning.
You could try going to bed at a decent hour.
It out. Ooh, versus Gladiolus and Ignis.
Let's call it a day.
All right.
Only get two for camping.
We'll pitch the
tent. Only two? Thought this was gonna be like amazing. Yes. What gives the most health? Oh, of course, it's that thing. Battered Barramundi. I need Barramundi filet. Okay, we're gonna use the dry aged tender roast stew. It's actually looking really good. Got that like sheen on it from the sauce. There's a sheen. At least they hit level 20. Get the cooking out. Oh, not enough.
Feeling refreshed.
Well, the tent lets you stretch out a bit more.
Actually, ascension time. It's ascension time. Catching a fish. I should go catch some fish. Oh, extend the status boost time for meals eaten at camp. AP for winning chocobo races. Element C. So I've got two things. Let's make a max out the ice and the lightning and the fire. Let's use all the magics. Unicast 2 times 3. And then we'll add not warp strike. Yeah, I know. All right. Can't get up the hill.
Save it up. I'm breaking all the rules of my normal plays, my normal RPG plays. I'm just like, yeah, just save less. Just get into dumb mistakes. Make dumb mistakes. I actually haven't played a good RPG in a while, and this is definitely a great game. The difficulty is making me really want to get better at it, so we'll work on it.
Let's move.
Oh, what do we got here? Dualhorn showing up in the other thing? Come on. Okay.
Onward.
Yep.
Blackstone Shard. When is the engine gonna show up? Let's try to fight the engine before the crabs, so I don't fight them during the crabs. Though, knowing my luck, they'll show up anyways.
Knocked. Overhead.
I knew it. Freaking called it too. See if I can run a little bit. Where are they going? And some dual horns. Get ready for a fight. Sharp bone.
Best thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
God, already?
Gladio.
Get in there, Gladio. Come on. Prompto's already dying.
Here I am.
Nice work, Gladio.
Isn't it a bit early to be taking a break, Prompto?
Back to work I go.
Fucking stasis. What works?
To wrap that up more quickly.
Yeah, I would have too. Oh no, what now?
Right through him. I'll suck a
little.
Prompto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Nice one, Prompto!
Gotcha!
Again? Holy crap, how do I get these things to stop showing up? I need to save my buffs, man. Just keep outrunning it. Yeah, they're way over there. They ain't coming this way.
I want to ride my chocobo
all day.
Can't get it out of my head. Get back, get lost.
Well, now
here we are.
I might have to go to, like, wait mode.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Should I try that? Let's go options. Where is it? Combat. Let's try wait. Let's see how that works out for me. This active is getting me wrecked. Let's see how strategy works.
Knocked. Overhead.
Oh, Jesus. There they are again. Are they staying away from me? Because if they stay over there, then I'm good. I might be okay. I think I'm fine. I don't know what level these guys are. Probably really high level. In wait mode, hold R1 to scan an enemy for weaknesses. Okay. Spear, gun. Okay, oh, the wait timer.
That's no joke.
Oh my god. The other guy? Holy crap.
How are we?
Pronto!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Do it again, Prompto. They're weak to guns.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Oh my god, they hit so hard. Oh, I'm using the lifesteal sword. That's the problem. That is why I'm losing so much health. So... let's use it.
Mind if I do?
One down.
Nailed it!
Prompto in trouble?
Hey,
Marco Magnus.
Instructions! You, nervous then? I'll give it away!
Pronto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Opening?
Nice one, Pronto!
Yeah, I'm gonna keep wait mode on, because...
that's it!
Feels
that's
like
what?
less
I've
of
come
a...
up with a new recipe.
Oh, great.
I can taste test for you.
Tech 10, magic 10, HP 8. Oh, yeah, I like that. I like that a lot. What is this red thing over here? I'll have to report back to the tipster. I can do that. Turn to the car. Let's go turn this in and give me some money. Get no experience, but I get money. Auto parking spot along with rest area. Move it.
Hey, wanna hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Let's go.
Man, that smells good.
Hey, buddy. I'm here for some money.
Welcome. Welcome back.
And your mega elixir. I'll take it. I need to go buy potions.
Can I take your order? These are some pretty tough customers.
Level 5 or level 14. It's a low level, but it's freaking at nighttime again. So much gil.
Thanks for your business.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day.
Yeah, I saw a bunch of them. They keep popping up on
me. How are you today?
Twenty potions. 5 high potions. And 1 phoenix down.
Bye now.
Stop dying, guys. That's all I gotta say. Stop freaking dying. Alright. We got 22 AP. Nobody's gonna level up anytime soon. Wait, check the quests. Should probably go do Burden of Expectation. Or we do the Chocobo. Auto parking spot. Farthest would be Lestalem, right? Well, that's Kedar Highland. Cornix Station, Alistair. Let's go there. Maybe there's like a better weapon for some of the characters. Maybe they have some good hunting jobs that won't get me killed. We shall see. Loading. Wonder how this goes on stream, because you can't skip, you know, loading screens on stream for people that are streaming the game. They probably can sit there and just chat with their audience, right? I really need to get into the streaming game.
Not a breather.
There's a diner. I should check what quest this personages has.
Well, if it isn't Sonya.
Who's Sonya? Huh.
Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
The professor's protege. By the way, guys.
What is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment. Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
I feel like I got bamboozled. She bamboozled me.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands.
Catching frogs. Great.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my needs. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
Great. Head to Ulster slough. She said slough. Maybe she's right. I mean, what do I know?
That was
I'm not a local.
Overwhelming.
Let's hope it'll be edifying as well.
How did you manage to talk to her?
Oh, you know me.
Running low.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest.
Oh, wait. Every place is called
Grab
the Crow's
some food
Nest?
Before you go?
Let's reveal the area. Nearby parking spots. Holy crap. New outposts. Procurement points. Alright. We got
Take a look at the menu.
Poison proof, HP boost, Kenny salmon. That's what they have at the other Crow's Nest.
Are you willing to do our dirty work?
Daytime. Ulster slough. I have to go here anyways. Ulster slough, all times. This is level 14. Alright, I'm gonna join this hunt. Can I join both hunts? Can I just do both while I'm out there? That's what I'm gonna try to do. That's the goal.
How about it?
Oh, one hunt at a time. I didn't realize it was one hunt at a time.
Are you willing to do our dirty work?
This is, what am I going? Yellow Tooths, and then this is Green Garula and a Garula. Ooh, I'll take the Warrior's Anklet first.
Come back in one piece, boys!
One piece, you sir.
What are you off to today?
Thought I'd haul the old girl up to Hammer.
Quests. Professor's Proteges. Where? There? And the... Oh, they're both right there. Alright. And we're off. No chocobos yet. Sorry, Prompto. You have to wait. Gotta wait. Right now, it's Choco, no.
Chop chop, Prompto.
Though I bet you getting a Chocobo would probably speed up my game. What the hell is that thing? Avoid it. Avoid it at all costs.
Not. We should make haste for Lestalem.
Yeah.
No.
Don't keep my sister waiting.
Ah, she can wait. No time for that. I was just down here for another quest, too. This is where I, like, everybody basically died. Shoot.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
Somebody break him off me. Come on.
So long.
Seems Prompto's been intoxicated.
Okay. Yeah, just straight up go for it.
Here goes nothing!
This sounds like you're having fun.
Best ending of a battle is when they do when he does that. Love it. Oh, it's starting to get dark too. Whoa, what is that in the water over there? Holy crap. Oh, do not tell me I have to fight that thing. There's no way. What the heck is that thing?
Imperials above us!
Oh,
thanks.
Jesus.
Man, it's hot.
then lose the jacket.
I'm going all out.
Sure want to talk.
Get lost!
I'll say I'm amazed.
What can I say? You said it.
Oh, it's gonna be killing him.
That's crossing the line.
My hand slipped.
Get out of here quickly. I don't need to be fighting Imperials right now. Why can't... Oh, I can't swim. Fantastic. Starting to get dark. Go, 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 go.
Rock and roll!
I felt a drop.
Precipitation.
Catch red frogs. I don't know how you're supposed to catch the red frogs. Didn't really say how.
We're in the money. We're in the money.
Oh, they're only level 14. Everybody's... Alright.
Everything cool?
No problems here.
No holding back.
Got this.
Blind side. Pronto.
Want some?
You okay, Specky?
I'm fine.
Agnes!
Chop chop.
How about this? Try this.
How are we?
Getting by. Must be some kind of toxic.
Oh, geez. Somebody help me. Wow.
Get back.
Pronto.
No mercy.
Gladio. Ignis!
Don't be late. Impressive.
Yep. Not good.
One shot!
Get up. Get up.
Not!
Alright, she's a potion. She's trying to be a hero.
Right there.
Okay.
Pronto.
Yeah.
Gladio's looking rather pallid.
Holy shit.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
Alright, where's this professor's protege?
Yet we're all very much alive.
How do I catch red frogs? I hear frogs. I don't see frogs. Oh, there's one.
Take care you don't hurt it.
One red frog. Froggy, froggy, froggy.
Weather cleared up.
Yeah, weather cleared up. It's about to be dark. Oh.
Got it. All right.
When it finishes, I just turn to the car. Provided I don't die first. Man, those things are crazy looking.
Hey, try not to squash it.
One more. Red frog, where are you at? Red frog, please come on out. Ugh. This last frog is gonna be the death of me.
Getting dark.
Yeah, I know. You
better brighten things up.
Not get...
overhead.
Oh, come on. Not now. Where are they gonna land at? Way out there. Got the frogs. Holy crap. Don't run away.
Nice work, Noct.
Holy crap.
That should do it.
Return to the... Let's see what he says first.
All the bounce has gone out of me.
Let's present the whole to Sonia.
Yeah, let's just go.
The gift of frogs for a lady.
Gift of frogs for a lady. HP, not the computer company. Got your frogs.
Look at all these lovelies. Thank you, boys. Now my research can spring along.
Research?
From longer nights to earthquakes, there's been a lot of strange phenomena of late. The world's out of whack, and there's no end to the mysteries that want for solving.
Mysteries like frogs.
Yep, you see, red frogs only appeared recently. We don't know what gave rise to the mutation. But this tiny critter could hold the key to the world's mysteries in its webbed feet.
Huh.
Fascinating stuff, right?
When he sounds bored.
Couldn't say right now.
Well, when you can, you let me know. For now, here's a token of my thanks for finding the frogs. You've earned it.
Thank you. I'll take your... how much experience? Ooh, 3,000. I will take that. I'll take that happily. Star pendant. I gotta get one of those.
Huh.
You don't even have another quest for me. Wake you up again. Well,
Sonia,
apparently.
Last name, Jaeger, if I'm not mistaken.
Took you long enough to make the connection.
Sonia...
who?
Sonia Jaeger, famed professor of biology. Her works have been published the world over.
Whoa! She's a big deal? You sure don't get that impression.
Quicker than I thought.
Welcome.
Quest complete, bro.
Didn't
give me
think
my
you
money.
Had it in ya.
Oh, come on. I'm the best there is. I'll take that warrior's anklet.
You feeling all right? We'll see you around.
Mm-hmm.
Finally made it.
Is there any, like, inn at this one? It's just a campground there. Do you have weapons?
Hey there.
Oh, wait, you know what you do have? Memories of Final Fantasy III.
Thanks.
Can I sell anything? Nothing worth any money. Oh, that actually sells for some money. I can sell that for 2K. But we'll wait. Not sure if it's worth anything. I don't want to be like, oh, I sold it. Oh my god. Holy crap, star pendants. Do I want to keep these things? I don't feel like I need to keep them.
Thank you all for right. Coming.
You know what I forgot to do? I forgot to equip the gear. We got amethyst bracelets, bulletproof vests, reduces ballistic damage, carbon bangle. Look at the health on this thing. 150. Heliodor bracelet. Nominal strength increase. Bulletproof vest again. Star pendant. Warrior's anklet. Well, who's got the lowest health? 1260, 934. You're gonna get an amethyst spray. Nope. A carbon bangle. Whoa, that's worse than what you got. Okay. Well, you're gonna get amethyst. Her carbon bangle. Oh, you can equip a drain lance. Bio blaster, circular saw. Now he's using the garnet bracelet. I'm gonna give him the Heliodor bracelet. Alright. Nothing worth ascending to.
Uh-huh.
Oh, wait. We gotta go accept that other hunt.
Welcome to the crow's nest.
I forgot.
What's on your minds? So, you think you're pretty tough, huh?
It's a daytime one, yes. Galloping gorillas. Oh, it's not gonna let me wait till daytime. It's gonna be
I'm ready to take your order.
Maximum HP by 300. Damn it, I don't want to eat Kenny salmon.
Hope you have fun out
way
there.
Way too expensive.
Look at Kenny. The size of that thing. Shouldn't we send some hunters up?
I guess I'll remember what I said. No night fighting. I might get a level up from this. Hopefully. Stay.
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Cornex Station, Alstore. We need 30-something hundred. Everybody's leveling once. Very nice. Level 5, filter, dawn.
Stylish as always. Come now, it's nothing special.
Look at him. He's surrounded by the Clawmancers. I think that's what they were called. Clawmancers? Nope.
You two are the picture of friendship.
Running in the forest.
Nice work snapping this.
I know, right?
Oh, really?
Nothing else good there. All right. Oh, there's a quest out this way. Oh, it's Dave. What up, Dave?
It's time.
Howdy, boys. Y'all happen to stumble across another tag out there in the field, do me a favor and bring it my way.
I will do that, Dave. Final resting plains. Oh, is this like the final dog tag? Let's see. That one is out there. This one's in the slaws. So let's go to the slaws first, get some money. What is there? Campground? There is. Head there. To the campground. We will drive there. Because I am not running again. Yet. Not running yet. Nope. I meant to manual it.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Everybody out.
Do we have to walk?
Yes, we do. I'm parking because it's a campground. I need the buff.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Oh, no. You know what? We're about to camp. We can fight them. Where are they going? We can fight these ones. Plus, I got it on wait mode. So I'm feeling a little bit more confident. A little bit more. Wait for it. Oh wow. They didn't even let it drop.
This'll be quick.
It's time.
course, they're weak to lightning. They're immune to everything else, though. Rompto's already getting wrecked.
Knock. Prompto's in trouble.
Where is he? I'm away, Prompto.
Just for you.
How's it going? Could be worse.
Got all those arms at your disposal. Use them.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Oh, is it the gorilla that I need?
Camping. Again.
Well, you got a problem with camping?
Nope. Camping's great. So we're gonna camp and move on for this hunt. What do you want to cook? 10-10. I like it. Let's make this. Level up that cooking. Creamy crustacean omelet. Ooh, I would eat that. AP. He'll level up. He learned something. Pictures?
Perfect timing.
That is a good picture. Great picture. Caught him with his glasses off in the other one, too. Why? Oh. Another thing with Prompto.
Hey, Noct. I want to go take some pics tomorrow morning, and I could use your help. What do you say?
What do you say?
Sure, why not?
Sweeps. I'll wake you up when it's time.
Oh no, my microphone fell.